In this video, we will simplify the fraction 64 over 32. See that 64 is divisible by 2. So we can write it as 2 times 32. As 32 is a factor of 64, we will write the denominator 32 as 1 times 32. So that we can cancel the common number, which is 32. Therefore, it is equal to 2 over 1, which is same as 2. So, 64 over 32 simplified is equal to 2, and this is our final answer. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and comment on the video. Also, do subscribe the channel.